ओम स्थापकाय च धर्मस्य सर्वधर्मस्वरूपिणे अवतार वरिष्ठाय रामकृष्णाय ते नमः। माय डियर एल्डर्स, डिवोटी ब्रदर्स एंड सिस्टर्स, फ्रेंड्स, टू एवरी वन ऑफ यू एट द वेरी आउटसेट आई कन्वे my heartfelt blessings and best wishes of the Tamil New Year of 2021. May our life be full of peace, full of good health, and let there be an all-round development in our life. Let the Lord bless us like this. Is my fervent prayer to him. In us, both elders and youngsters, let there be a growth of faith in God, faith in the Almighty, faith in his compassion and mercy on humanity, and faith in prayer to him. Let these grow day by day, so that we may experience a divine peace and joy within ourselves and progress in our secular life also. At present, the corona pandemic is troubling everybody in the world. All nations are struggling to come out of this trouble. My heartfelt prayer to the Lord that he should bless the humanity by removing this trouble, this pandemic, as early as possible and make people live a peaceful and joyful life. Let us also on this day prepare to serve the poor and the backward people who require our help to come out of their poverty and to come out of their ignorance. So may we go to them with whatever energy, finance and other resources we have to help them out of the poverty and ignorance. May they all come forward and feel equal to one another, equal to all of us, and let there be progress of all poor people also. So may the Lord bless us the energy and the desire to serve them. That is my fervent prayer to him. To conclude, may us all progress in our secular life and also in our spiritual life. Secular life, may we have as much of peace and joy as is possible. And also in the spiritual life, may we come to feel that we are all, wherever we are, to whatever race we belong to, we are one humanity, one family of God. May that spiritual love unite the humanity, and may there be permanent peace and joy in humanity. May Sri Ram Krishna, Holy Mother and Swami Vivekananda, who are the manifestation of the infinite God in this age, bless us all with this progress in our social, secular life as well as in our spiritual life. Om Shanti Shanti Shanti. Jai Ram Krishna.